Montana, USA, and Army planes prepare for a mission using bombs which, believe it or not, are filled with nothing but water. The idea is to deal a knockout blow to forest fires, and that's one down below. Bombs gone, and those well-placed bursts of water do a lot to check the blaze in the early stages. Just to make sure, firefighters land by parachute to put the finishing touch to a bombing mission with a new idea.